Meaning of kafir.
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 Kafir. The term kafir is an Arabic word that means disbeliever or unbeliever. In Islamic religious terminology, it is used to refer to a person who does not believe in the teachings of Islam. However, it is important to note that the term kafir should not be used as a derogatory term for people of different religions or beliefs.